The Bureau's Tropical Cyclone 7-day forecast helps emergency services and the Australian community prepare for the impacts of tropical cyclones. The forecast is available on the Bureau website and shows the likely location of any tropical cyclones or significant tropical lows that may form into a tropical cyclone. It covers Australia's area of responsibility for tropical cyclones and all Australian communities. This includes Australia's coastal waters and land areas, as well as Christmas Island, Cocos Islands, Lord Howe Island, and Norfolk Island. The forecast includes a map that shows the forecast confidence area for each developing tropical low or cyclone. The forecast confidence area shows where the centre of a developing tropical low or tropical cyclone is most likely to be at the time displayed. There is a 50% chance of the centre being located within the forecast confidence area. Up to day 3 of the forecast period, the forecast confidence area has an additional larger contour. This shows a further area where it is possible, but less likely, the centre of the developing tropical low or tropical cyclone is located. There is a 70% chance of the centre being within the larger forecast confidence area at the time displayed. The forecast confidence area is shaded based on the chance of the tropical low being a tropical cyclone at that point in time. The chance is shown in 4 shades, from very low to low, then moderate, and then high chance. The size and shade of each forecast confidence area changes from day to day, as the chance of the tropical low developing into a tropical cyclone changes. The 7-day forecast table also shows the chance of each tropical low developing into a tropical cyclone. More information about the behaviour of each system is available in the forecast description. What do you do if a tropical cyclone is located in your area? The Bureau issues a tropical cyclone advice when a tropical cyclone is expected to impact the Australian mainland or island communities within 48 hours. It will tell you the expected impacts and includes recommended actions from emergency services. You can view the tropical cyclone track map and tropical cyclone advice by selecting the warning banner or selecting the system on the interactive map. To get the latest information and warnings for your area, visit the Bom weather app or the Bureau website at bom.gov.au.